The rail company at the center of last month's deadly train accident in lac-megantic, Quebec, may be on the verge of going under. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Canadian transportation authorities have revoked the Montreal, Maine and Atlantic Railway's license to operate in Canada. WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill joins us now live with the latest on what this means for Maine. Paul.
Resources tells us the company is trying to figure out if it will be able to keep operating now that the railway is unable to do business north of the border.
The July 6th train derailment killed 47 people and destroyed dozens of buildings in downtown Lac-Megantic, Quebec. The disaster also dealt a devastating blow to the Montreal, Maine and Atlantic Railway. Many wonder whether the U.S.-based train operator will be able to survive this ordeal.
I got to be honest, we're operating under the assumption that most likely they can't.
Maine Transportation Commissioner David Bernhardt says state DOT officials are preparing for the worst, bracing for what happens if one of the state's major rail operators goes under. MMA filed for bankruptcy last week. Now we've learned that Canadian officials have ruled the company doesn't have enough liability insurance to keep operating in Canada. The railway is still allowed to operate in the U.S.
The fact of the matter is we really truly have no say. It is a federal decision, and their decision now is to continue to let them run.
Maine transportation officials say this development should have a minimal impact on shipping here in the short term.
The operations in Canada and Maine were kind of separate anyway because of the cut at Lac-Megantic now.
Moving forward, Commissioner Bernhardt says his department is focused on minimizing the effect MMA's troubles will have on the rest of the state.
The last few years, we've seen rail service expand and some great things happening. We don't want to go backwards on this.
Now, MMA already laid off 60 workers last month. The company's VP of Human Resources says it still employs 52 people here in Maine. A spokeswoman for the Maine Department of Labor says she has not been notified of any further layoffs. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.